and see how they're doing. Problems with program, I can't get it to run the right way. Thank you.